Someone there? Who is it?
Look. Mitch, this isn't usual, is it?
We've been out back looking at the chickens. Something seems to be wrong with them.
There's nothing wrong with those chickens, Mitch.
That's the damnest thing I ever saw. I don't know, it seemed to swoop down at you deliberately.
Birds are not aggressive creatures, miss. They bring beauty into the world. It is mankind, rather, who insists upon making it difficult for life to exist upon this planet.
I mean, birds just don't go around attacking people without no reason. You know what I mean?
I think we're in real trouble.
Huh?
I don't know how this started or why, but I know it's here and we'd be crazy to ignore it.
To ignore what? The bird war?
Yes, the bird war, the bird attack plague. Call it what you like. They're massing out there someplace and they'll be back. You can count on it.
I keep telling you, this isn't a few birds. These are gulls, crows, swifts.
I have never known birds of different species to flock together. The very concept is unimaginable. Why, if that happened, we wouldn't have a chance.
Get yourselves guns and wipe them off the face of the earth.
Thus saith the Lord God unto the mountains and the hills and the rivers and the valleys. Behold, I, even I, shall bring a sword upon you, and I will devastate your high places.
Doesn't it seem odd that they'd wait all that time to start a war against humanity? What do you think they were after?
I think they were after the children.
For what purpose?
To kill them.